Itong katanyagan, itong kasikatan, this fame that you have today, paano nabago ang dynamics ng inyong pamilya?
Actually, wala naman nagbago sa amin, Tito Boy. Eh. Still the same. Siguro ang mga nagbago lang eh, yung pag lumalabas kami, maraming nagpapapicture, yeah. Maraming nag-a-approach sa amin. But internally, as a family, we're still the same. Nothing has changed.
Okay. Doug, alam ng mga bata that they're famous?
I think Kendra, meron na siyang grasp na
si Kendra
siya.
Knows.
Oo, alam niya. meron. But she's still a baby, you know. When fans take pictures of her, she can probably take 4 or 5 and then she's tired. I don't like anymore. Gaganan siya.
That makes it more appealing. I'm tired.
Pero we talk to her and tell her, you know, Kendra, be happy because a lot of people love you.
Yeah.
Be nice to them.
Because fame can be a difficult concept.
It can be, but you can also use it to bless others, right?
That's right. Mm. Okay. Yeah. When you guys were beginning to build, Team Kramer, ano ba talaga yung inyong goal?
Actually, Team Kramer was just for us and our family members and some of our friends that we don't see anymore. We didn't think of it as something
that would grow this
that
big.
That was going to be this big.
Yeah. Kasi ano lang yun eh, at the time, we were just posting in Instagram, and that time, not much people had Instagram accounts. And whoever was there.
But I remember that, you're right.
Yeah, whoever was there would just leave comments, and it started growing and growing. And then Doug decided one day, let's put a Facebook account because parang bitin.
And you know, it became deeper than that. I think more than just the sharing of pictures, I think it's the reason why you have such a big fan base is we're a sight for sore eyes. In a world now where divorce, broken families, they see a happy family. And we're not masking anything. We are a really blessed, happy family.
That's
by God.
That's true. You know, when people talk about your family, I mean, the first word that comes to mind is actually ideal. My question is that a pressure?
No, I mean, we don't have to. It's very natural. I'm a natural father. Cheska's a very natural mother. Uh-huh. And the way we are to our family, we don't have to exert effort to do that.
Do you guys fight?
Yes, of course. We do.
Yeah. About?
Small
ano
things
ako,
naman.
Petty things. Kasi I'm picon eh. So, madali akong
short fuse.
More than picon, siguro medyo may pagka-sensitive ako.
So, how do you resolve your conflicts?
It says in the Bible, don't let the sun go down on your anger. And we've practiced that even boyfriend, girlfriend. Pagdating ng gabi, we make sure everything is fixed. In other words, this 13 years we've been together, we've never fought more than a day.
That's the secret.
Yeah.
I wanted to say, I'm in a 33-year relationship.
No,
pero totoo yun. Totoo yun. Huwag mo tatapusin ang araw na hindi naaayos ang pag-uusap.
Because the longer you get used to a day you're not talking, you'll drift apart. A week, the more you'll drift apart, right?
No, when you talk about discipline, pagdating sa mga bata, sino ang strict? I mean, how do you keep that balance?
Feeling ko, pareho kami ni Doug. Pero when it comes to really
talagang disciplining them, I make sure that, actually, kung baka magulat ng mga tao, meron kaming disciplining session with the kids, si Kendra. Pinapalo ko din si Kendra sa puwet, but not to hurt and never in anger. Mm-hmm. The proper discipline is to discipline them because you love them, not because you want to hurt them.
And you have to explain, diba?
And you have to explain.
But I think it's also unique to children and to parents.
Tito Boy,
you really have to discover what works for you. Go ahead.
The most important for discipline is what happens after the discipline, and that's reconciliation and love with your child. Hugging them, explaining that you love them. Don't ever end your discipline with just a palo. That's not nice anymore.
Para mas nauunawaan.
And for me also, hon, I think we should tell them also, you cannot expect to discipline your child if you don't have a relationship with them. Because if you don't have a relationship with them, they will not understand what you're trying to do.
You know, are you gay? Pinagdaanan mo yan? Mga maiinit na balita ng bayan.
Mga pinag-uusapang pangalan at lahat ng dapat inyong malaman.
Sa loob ng 15 minutes, this is Aquino
and Abunda Tonight.